Alright, here goes my first try at an M80.